Demons are living humans using psychic attack. They are not supernatural. Black occultism is more common than you think. So-called Christian religions based on polygamy are practicing black occultism in their temple rites, and most of the members don't know what is going on. This church teaches that it is perfect. Its leaders say the church itself is perfect, and only the members have imperfections. Members are not supposed to ever criticize their leaders. Meanwhile, their leaders say that humans can become gods. That is also a trait of black occultism. Black occultists teach that humans can become living gods. Fight back. Have nothing to do with such groups. Believe that God is good. Stand on the word, and put enemies under your feet. Say, thus saith the Lord God, because that Moab and Sidon say, behold, the house of Judah is like unto all the heathen. Therefore, behold, I will open the side of Moab from the cities, from his city which are on his frontiers, the glory of the country, with Jeshimoth, Baal-meon, and Kiriathaim, unto the men of the east with the Ammonites, and will give them in possession, that the Ammonites may not be remembered among the nations, and I will execute judgments upon Moab, and they shall know that I am the Lord, and they shall be left desolate and wasted, destroyed. You cannot prevail against the Holy One of Israel. All who pit themselves against him, fail. In the name of Elohim, Adonai, Yahweh, the Holy One of Israel, I adjure you, demons, into the abyss, into the abyss. From the courts on high, you have been dismissed, into the abyss. Thank you, Father.